Hello, my name is Gijs van Leeuwen. We are in the Woodwind Design Workshop in the Netherlands, home of literally thousands of ultralight and ultra-compact carbon fiber stands for wood and brass wind instruments. But I'm not here to talk about instrument stands. I would like to show you this carbon fiber microphone stand that is tall enough for a person like myself, but also can be used very low. This is not just very compact and very light, only 650 grams or 1.5 pound. It is also the base for this boom of 200 grams or 0.5 pound. It is the base for this tablet holder of 0.3 pounds. It is the base of this music stand, full orchestral music stand. This MIDI music stand and even this extremely small traveling music stand. The average microphone stand weighs about 2 kilos or 5 pounds. How is it possible to make a microphone stand of 1.5 pounds? Well, I do not use steel, I do use carbon fiber tubes, and all the tubes are nesting. They fit into one another like Russian dolls, and even the legs fit inside. And this is the complete stand. The connection for the boom is very simple and straightforward. It is very easy to use. The friction is more than enough. And you can even use a microphone on top here. I have no idea if that is useful because you do not know the first thing about microphones in recording, but it is a possibility. The fully extended boom of 85 centimeters or 33 inches is not a problem for this stand. However, when you add a microphone, you need counterweight. By applying some high school physics, I was able to reduce the extra weight to only 1 kilo or 2.2 pounds. And this combination is stable. As you can see. Would you ever need the boom as short as this? You just apply the previously mentioned high school physics. The microphone stand can also be used with this part as a full orchestral music stand. Or a smaller one. Or an even smaller one as a traveling option. This is a small but very useful joke. And when you're also using tablet, this might be useful. The large and the medium sheet music shelves can even be used as a laptop riser or a cooking book stand. This large carbon music stand with all the extra possibilities weighs less than this well-known metal wire stand. When you're using tablet, this is your solution. It may look a bit flimsy, but it is not. Combining microphone and tablet is not a problem at all. By now, you probably have got a pretty good idea how these products could help you as a traveling musician, amateur or professional. But at this moment, May 2021, COVID is still messing with us and the possibilities for traveling for the musicians are not very good. Let's hope for better times. Are you interested in any of the other carbon fiber stands for wood or brass wind instruments? Visit woodwinddesign.com or send me an email, info@woodwinddesign.nl, when you have any question or when you have ideas for new products. Thank you very much for watching.